The National Medical Students Conference is an opportunity to influence the British Medical Association's policy and direct the work of the Medical Students Committee. By debating motions from universities across the country, we will ensure that the BMA adopts strategies to improve the lives of medical students, doctors, as well as the lives of patients.
At the last conference, I proposed a motion on period poverty, seeking to improve inpatient and the general population's access to sanitary products, an issue that people weren't really speaking about much. It passed at the Medical Students Conference and then also went to the annual representatives meeting, and it passed there as well, making it complete BMA policy, which was really exciting that more people were speaking about this issue, got some media attention, and just got people talking about something that wasn't really discussed previously.
One of the best things about conference when I first went was the workshops. The workshop I attended my first year was called How to Be a Troublemaker, and it's about organising locally within your medical school. The workshop involved identifying different ways of political organisation, identifying when each one could be used, when should be used, and which is the most effective.
Conferences are a really great space to meet with other medical students, find out what they're doing in their medical schools. It was really exciting and awe-inspiring to be at the heart of the debates that had the potential to go on, affect change and shape the future of healthcare as we know it.
This year, the Medical Students Conference will be held on the 12th and 13th of April in London at BMA House. If you're interested in submitting a motion, attending conference, or even just getting involved in the BMA, please contact your Medical Students Committee representative. We hope to see you at conference. Come and have your say.